Sit back, relax, we're gonna show you how to install Automobilista 2 mods right here, right now. Greetings Petrolheads and welcome to RomRom.net, the channel sharing the joy of sim racing. Thanks for watching, my name is Serta and I will be your host for this video. Installing mods for Automobilista 2 is a more complex thing to do than in R-Factor 2 or Assetto Corsa or Automobilista, as Automobilista 2 does not support mods directly and you have to convince it. I'll save some of you the time and say that as Automobilista 2 uses the same engine as Project Cars 2, if you already know how to add mods to Project Cars 2, it's the same here, so you can go add AMS2 mods in the same way. You're welcome, don't be a stranger. For those who didn't mod Project Cars 2 or even never had Project Cars 2, here's what we need, and links are of course in the description of this video so you don't have to type anything. So again, here's what we need: boot files, GSGME mod enabler, and the mod. You will have to update the boot files quite often. Every time there is a new version of Automobilista 2, the boot files may change and you may very well need a new file. I have found the site Project Cars Modding Team, which always has the newest boot files. And you may want to wait until there's a new boot file before you update Automobilista 2. Yeah, it's a hassle, but it's what Razer forces us to do if you want to use mods, unluckily. You'll need the GSGME mod enabler. The newest one we could find is 2.6.0 and it's from 2010. But it still works. This is a generic mod enabler that works with many other software and we'll use it here for Automobilista 2, of course. Last but not least, you'll need the mod file. Go to the root folder of your Automobilista 2 installation, normally something like blah blah blah, program files, x86, Steam, Steam Apps Common, Automobilista 2. Or you can find it going to Steam, right-click on AMS2, click on Properties, on the window that opens you click on Local Files and then you click on Browse, which opens a Windows Explorer window directly on your Automobilista 2 root folder. On the Automobilista 2 root folder, click on New Folder and name the folder Mods, all in caps, and this is important. Take good care that it is all in caps, because Microsoft Windows doesn't let you correct the caps on a folder. Don't ask me why, I'm not Bill Gates and would never want to be Bill Gates, ever. Now open the JSGME mod enabler archive you downloaded and extract the file to the root folder of Automobilista 2. Now extract the content of the boot files archive to the mods folder we just set up, and now extract the content of the mod file also to the mods folder. To open and extract all these files you can use 7-zip, for example. We're one step closer. Next step, go to the boot files folder and there to the vehicles folder. Scroll down the contents of the folder until you see the vehicle-list.lst, which you should open in a text editor. I normally use Notepad++, which I can recommend, but any text editor should do the trick. Hopefully the mod you downloaded has a README file and you can open it as we've done with this file. Inside we find the instructions what to write where. So we add this line through copy and paste to the vehicle list. Doesn't matter where, you can keep all tidy and everything alphabetical, you can put mods right at the bottom, whatever you prefer. Then we save the vehicle-list.lst. Now in the same folder, the vehicles folder, you want to go to the physics folder, then to the driveline folder. And once again, open the file you find there, the driveline.rg, with a text editor. In the README file of the mod you want to install there should be something to add to the driveline text file, which we again copy and paste. Best to insert it right before the word end. Save this file also, of course. Copy the contents of the mod into the boot files folder. Double click the jsgme.exe file and activate the mod. Only after you have activated this and any other mod you wish to activate, you activate the boot files. It's going to throw a warning, don't worry about it, everything should be fine anyway. Close the JSGME program, fire up Automobilista 2, and presto, here it is! We hope you'll enjoy your Automobilista 2 mod as much as you'll enjoy videos in our channel, so check the playlist to the left or the video to the right. Until the next time, save fuel, collect pickup, and we'll see each other on the podium.